the number one mineral to boost collagen. Collagen is the structural protein that keeps everything in the body held together by giving it a strong framework. It's a type of mesh that makes up around 25 to 35% of the proteins that are in your body. As we age, our bodies make less collagen, which causes sagging skin, wrinkles, weak joints, fragile bones, and also thinning hair. Fortunately, there are natural ways that you can boost collagen production to stay looking young and healthy. One of the most important minerals that is needed by your body to build and maintain collagen is called copper, and that's exactly what we'll be talking about in today's video. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical conditions. First of all, what is copper? Copper is a trace mineral that the body needs in very tiny amounts, around 900 micrograms per day. It's extremely important as it helps to activate enzymes in your body that make collagen. It's also involved with making elastin. This is a protein that makes your collagen and your skin elastic and less likely to sag and become wrinkled. One of the main ways that it does this is by helping your body to build healthy red blood cells and also strengthening your blood vessels. This allows oxygen and nutrients to circulate through your body in order to build collagen that keeps your joints strong and healthy, your skin looking young, smooth and elastic, producing melanin, which is the pigment that protects your skin from sunlight, and also helping to build neurotransmitters so that your body can send signals through the nervous system. It's important to note that copper is also part of the natural vitamin C complex that you find in fruits and vegetables, which helps your body to protect the skin against oxidative damage as you get older. Signs of a copper deficiency. People who don't consume enough copper will find that the framework of their bodies become weaker and it starts breaking down. Those with a very severe copper deficiency will often develop a condition called swayback or lordosis. This is where the spine curves too far inward at the lower part of your back, causing pain and mobility problems. Without enough copper, the skin also starts to age and sag at a faster rate. The hair can begin graying prematurely at a younger age because the enzyme form of copper, which is called tyrosinase, is needed to build the melanin pigments for your hair. You could also develop varicose veins as the collagen in your veins loses its elasticity and the blood starts to flow upwards in the wrong direction. Low copper can make you feel weak, tired and anemic, as it's very important to allow your intestines to absorb iron in order to build heme and hemoglobin for your blood. So, what causes a copper deficiency? One of the main causes is that many of our soils that we grow our food in are already depleted of copper and other minerals, meaning that we don't get enough of it from our food. Another cause is if you have a digestive problem, such as acid reflux, indigestion, or GERD, which means that you can't absorb the minerals properly. Taking high doses of zinc supplements or ascorbic acid can also deplete your copper reserves, because these have to be in an equal balance in the body. Ascorbic acid tablets are often labelled as vitamin C, but they're in fact only a very tiny portion of the real vitamin C complex. Real vitamin C contains bioflavonoids, copper as tyrosinase, and other ingredients that can only be obtained by eating real fruits, vegetables, or whole fruit powders. Finally, drinking too much alcohol or eating too many refined foods depletes your copper reserves, as your body uses it to fight against oxidation from these junk foods. Now let's take a look at how to boost your collagen with copper. Start consuming foods that are rich in copper on a daily basis, including shellfish, organ meats, pecans, shiitake mushrooms, sesame seeds, spirulina, almonds, kale, and Swiss chard. These foods also contain other minerals and vitamins that work with the copper in order to boost collagen synthesis in your body. 2. To strengthen your stomach, Start consuming 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar mixed in a glass of water before each meal. This helps to bring the pH level of your stomach back to the normal level of acidity, helping you to break down and absorb minerals like copper and iron. Step number 3 is eat natural foods that are high in polyphenols and antioxidants, like berries, lemons, cabbage, and sugar-free dark chocolate. These provide additional phytonutrients that help to activate copper in the body in order to boost your collagen levels and fight the effects of aging. 4. If you're taking any supplements which contain zinc, make sure that you're also taking a full complex of trace minerals. Too much of one mineral and not enough of the other offsets the balance of these minerals that are all needed by your body. And finally, number 5, cut back on sugary and flour-based foods like bread, soda, biscuits, pastries, pasta, etc. These refined foods, especially grains, block the absorption of copper and minerals, as they contain phytic acid. An anti-aging drink to boost collagen. Now I'd like to share with you a powerful collagen-boosting anti-aging drink that you can use on a daily basis to support youthful skin, strong joints, teeth, bones, hair, etc. So take 1 cup of blackberries or blueberries, 1 tablespoon of raw lemon juice, 1.5 cup of unsweetened almond milk or coconut milk, 1/4 cup of almond butter, and 2 teaspoons of a natural sweetener like erythritol or xylitol, or you can use liquid stevia. Now, add all of these ingredients to a blender and process. This drink is loaded with antioxidants, trace minerals, copper, and enzymes that will help your body to build collagen. If you wish to ramp this up, you can also add a scoop of collagen peptides powder or bone broth powder, to provide your body with more raw materials, amino acids, that your body will use to produce collagen proteins. When it comes to anti-aging and keeping the body strong with age, there are actually 8 important vitamins and minerals involved. To learn about these 8 important vitamins that boost collagen, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.